The last time the lefty was at Wrigley Field, it was as a member of, all teams, the St. Louis Cardinals, late in the 2021 season. The now-retired Jon Lester won't be remembered by Cubs fans as much for that moment as others from the middle and late part of the last decade. And that showed by their reaction when he went back to the ballpark this weekend. Lester got a big ovation from the crowd when he was shown on the video board early in Sunday's Cubs contest against the Brewers, taking in the game as a fan after announcing his retirement from the game earlier this year. Lester did so after 16 MLB seasons and 5 All-Star appearances, two of those which came as a member of the Cubs from 2015 through 2020, where he was also a Cy Young finalist, an NLCS co-MVP, a National League wins leader, and of course, a World Series champion in 2016.